will be the 47,000 mile range update, getting close to that bumper-to-bumper warranty going away. Outside temperature is 44 degrees. It was 55 about when we plugged in. Charging complete at 270 rated miles. We added 206 rated miles today while we were shopping. We actually charged up today on a Chatimo station, which seemed to give a little bit better of a finishing charge, I guess. Let's see. The car thinks the battery pack capacity is 78.1 kilowatt hours, although the car also says that the battery pack contains 78.3 kilowatt hours. Total lifetime discharge is 20.977 megawatts. Total lifetime charge is 22.590 megawatts. So we've put enough power into this car since I bought it that we could power a small city for a few days. Current balance is 11 millivolts. The car stopped charging at 99.9%. Current battery pack temperature is 99 degrees, as a high, and a low of a 96.3. The highest I saw was about 110, although since we used a Chatimo station, the battery did not get as high as it would usually. So, we're practically cooked, this poor Nissan Sling. So, I'm gonna unplug now, and that's it for the 77,000 mile range update.